I found you. So this is 2020 for transit with the code P0339 crankshaft sensor intermittent. So warranty pa no kasi P0 2020 model, pero it's not actually warranty because as you guys can see yung signal wire, yung wire ng crankshaft position sensor, hindi nyo nagita, nagsishort to ground. Ayan o, you guys can see it really well, but ayan, focus natin, ayan o, kumikis-kis sa one of these pulleys kasi fleet company to, so naglagay sila ng aftermarket compressor kasi refrigeration system yung van na to, may kailangan nila ng aircon doon sa likod, so nilagay sila ng mga bracket, tinamaan yung wire, yan o, kumikis-kis doon sa isang pulley kaya nagkakaroon ng intermittent signal kasi nag-ground, so hindi na to warranty. Nilagay natin dito ngayon, hindi natin pwedeng ibalik doon sa normal routing ng sensor, anong wire. Kaya ang gagawin ko, papahabain ko yung wire ng konti, tsaka i-reroute natin para hindi na siya kumiskis. Okay? So yun yung naging issue nito. Although it's brand new, it's not warranty because it's caused by an aftermarket installation equipment na nilagay nila. Cool.